Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today's video will be a tag, and I wanted to do this just because I wanted you to guys get to know me a little bit more. Besides doing just makeup tutorials, how I achieve a particular makeup look that I'm doing that day, I was actually tagged by one of my friends here. Her name is Normie. Hi Normie. The name of this tag is called The Secret Diary of a YouTuber. Let's jump onto the questions. I have my iPad here, so if I'm constantly like looking here, it's because I'm just reading the questions. So the first question is, how long have you been on YouTube? I've been on YouTube, I want to say at the end of February of 2012. So it's going to be almost 3 years with this February. Oh my gosh, that's been a long time. I mean, not a long time, but for me, it feels like I can't believe 3 years went by. Yes. At what point do you think you will stop? I don't think I'll stop anytime soon, honestly, guys. I love makeup. I love to play with makeup. I love to play with colors. I love to come up with makeup tutorials. And I just love the whole process of coming up with a look and being excited and sharing it with you guys. That's to me the best. The minute I just don't feel it within me, then you probably won't see me anymore. But of course, I'll let you guys know if that day happens to come. But other than that, you'll still see me doing videos. The best thing for me is to make new friends. I only have one person and her name is Ale. I do keep in touch with her. We actually text each other and of course we talk about makeup or anything like that. And also because she's a Jersey girl just like me. I don't know, it's just like nice to see other YouTubers that are nearby, in this case the East Coast, and just like be friends with. Also, when I'm done editing the video and I can officially say share it on file on my iMovie, it's like I'm like so excited because I'm like, the next steps I'm gonna be uploading on YouTube. Then I have to put like all the information down below in the description box. I have to make sure that I have the annotations ready and the links. I have to choose like my thumbnail and then click public. And I'm like super excited. And my subscribers and the love and support that I get from you guys, that just like makes my day. You guys make everything, every minute that I spend on making a video, it's all worth it. The worst thing about YouTube, and what do you do to make it okay? There were a few incidents where I did get like a mean like comment like, oh, you're ugly or something like that. I don't know what it was. And at first, in the beginning, my first reaction was like, ouch, like really? Like you really had to say that? And I just don't understand why people do that. But it is what it is. You just have to try to have like a thick skin and just roll with it. The way I deal with it, my best policy is kill them with kindness and a smile. Yes, I just say something nice to them. Before I would be like, oh, I wouldn't even respond. But like the few times that I've gotten a like mean comment, I would say, you know what? Thank you for watching. Have a good day. XO and a smile. And that's it. You just gotta, you know, shake it off. How many thumbnail options do you usually take? I take too many. Where's my phone? 50 or 60? Okay, let's say it loud. 50 or 60 pictures. You're like, what? Once in a blue, I screenshot part of my video and I choose a thumbnail. But other than that, I take way too many pictures because I'm like this, the lighting is bad. It's a struggle to find the perfect thumbnail because a perfect thumbnail, it's so key for a video. YouTube crush. I don't know that many guys to begin with, but if I would have to choose one, it would have to be Alex Faction. He's very talented. He does like special effects makeup. That's how I discovered him. I was watching one of his videos and he said like he was 6'1", and I love me a tall guy. I don't know what it is about a tall guy that I'm like, I'm 5'2", so I'm like, I like a tall guy. And he's nice in the eye, if you know what I mean. He's half Puerto Rican, he's half European, and that's to me like the best blend for me because that's my type of guy. I will leave the link of his channel down below in case you're interested in watching him. Who's on your collab wish list? On a perfect world, it would be Dulce Candy, Marlena, makeup geek, I love her, and Nicole Guerrero. I recently did a collab with a really, really, really talented, beautiful girl. Her name is Queenie Rosenblatt. I was on cloud nine. I'm not gonna even get into it because I'm gonna get too excited. But yes, if you guys wanna check that video, I will leave it down below. It's my latest tutorial. Yeah, it was so much fun. She was so sweet. and I just felt blessed, seriously, for that opportunity. Thank you, Queen, so much. And that actually came true, so that's like, check. I would love, I mean, I did ask her because I follow her. Her name is Natalie Munoz. She's a Latina YouTuber. If you're watching or if you know her, you know, tell her that I would love to do a collab with her. I just feel like, you know, she's from the East Coast, she's from New York, I'm from Jersey, you know, it makes sense. What are you wearing on your bottom half? Right now I have some jeans. The only thing that I have comfy right now are my slippers. On a typical basis, just because I went to get some Chinese food right now for dinner. But other than that, you would probably find me on like my bottom PJs. I'm all about being comfortable, I'm not gonna lie. But today was an exception. What a break. How long until you actually hit record? It takes me 15 or 20 minutes. I typically try, and I try to put everything that I need downstairs, and then I go, oh my god, I forgot this brush, or I forgot like my foundation or something like that, and then I have to go back upstairs. That's happened to me a bunch of times. Usually with the lighting it's all set up here, all I have to do is turn it back on, but yeah, it does take me a little while. I gotta work on that. How do you feel about the YouTube community / culture? So far I have a great experience, and I go back again with what I said previously. I just love the support of the people that have been there for me. The people that have been constantly commenting on my videos, clicking that like button, even sharing my video. I recently, like a few months ago, I joined a community that's called 1 million subscribers. There's a lot of people there that I really became friends with, and we all support each other. We all like watch our videos, we like them, etc. And I made actually good friends with them, and Normie is one of them. What's your secret to a successful YouTube channel? If you have a passion, whether it's makeup, whether it's singing, whether it's cooking, whatever it is, just go for it. Be yourself in terms of the lighting. You don't have to spend crazy money for that. I got these two umbrellas for like 50 bucks. The camera was expensive. Nowadays you can get a really nice quality camera that, as long as it's HD, if you really want to spend a little extra money, you could do that. But you can certainly find something affordable on your budget and still have like an amazing quality video. I felt like I grew with my channel in terms of the makeup things that I would do. Yeah, it's just like it was a process, but you know, everyone's different. So who do you tag? I tag all my subscribers. If you have a YouTube channel, you're more than welcome to do this. I have to check because I know I have a few friends that have done this. I will leave some names down below. I hope this tag was fun for you guys. I just wanted to show you my experience here on YouTube. Thank you for all my new subscribers and for showing all the support. And thank you for all the subscribers that were sent by Queenie. Thank you so, 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 so much. I hope you continue joining my journey here with my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until the next time, I'll see you on my next video and hopefully on the next tutorial. Mwah. Besitos. Bye.
As you can see by the title of this video, this one is called oh my god, what's the name of this tag? Don't be a tag that I don't even know the name. Not cute. Okay. The name of it, I have to look it up because that's how. Okay, the name of this title. Oh my god. The name of this tag is called The Secret Life of... No, Secret Life. Oh lord. Let's do it again. It's called The Secret Diet. It's called The Secret Diet. The Secret Diet? Oh lord Jesus. This is what happens. I'm brain freeze and I can't even talk. I just like... I can't even articulate the words. I think I'm gonna need a cup of water because, yeah, should I bring a cup of water? Yeah, I am, because I know myself and I'm going to get really thirsty and I'll be like, I need something to drink. I'm gonna go upstairs like, great. Run, Mariela, run! Qué rico.